New tonight, Atlanta police have arrested a suspect in a brutal attack at a Southwest Atlanta home. It happened early on Wednesday morning on DeLow Drive. 21-year-old Taya Liger was shot and killed. Two other victims also were hurt. Tonight, APD's fugitive unit arrested Anthony Goss in East Point. He is in the Fulton County Jail facing charges of felony murder, kidnapping, and rape.